Welcome back. As you can see, there's some kitties here. And let's see what happens. We're almost done with this game. All we need to do is collect Catwoman's jewels.
I think I'm going to enjoy this.
From Two-Face. Or his thoughts. Whatever. And then we have to go get Riddler. The Riddler. So, ooh, looks like this guy has some jewels. How are we gonna do this? Can I just, turn the other guys not here? Nice.
I'm gonna find the person that stuck me in this freezer and kill him!
So you think about Catwoman's detective vision or whatever she calls it. Can't tell who has guns and who does not. Yay! I don't think any of these guys have guns. No.
Like all the nuts in one.
Catwoman!
There it is. I'm gonna try and do a nice combo. I don't know any of our other. There's one. Here we go. Okay. I think that's everything that I can do. Besides, an aerial attack, which is what I meant to do there. But missed. Can she break weapons? I don't think she can. Nice. Okay. Who's next? Uh-oh. No, I should just retreat. Oh. Oh, well. See, I can't. How is that Harley Quinn? Usually the one who kills you is the one who appears. If you would have think, you would have thought it would be Two-Face, but nope. Anyway, like I said, can't tell which way these people are looking. Sometimes. Alright, now you can see. Not that you couldn't before.
It's like the freaking North Pole.
Alright. I think she can run up behind people. Yeah. Oop. Alright, give me those jewels. That loot. Alright, who's next? That guy down there. Gotta do this to 16 people, huh?
There are cameras everywhere. They can see everything we do.
Oh, that's what I didn't do. Ground takedown.
There's some.
Nope. I don't need anything from any of you people.
Uh.
She does so many flips and somersaults, and she just feels slow. Alright. Want her to go a little higher than that, but here we go. Getting my loot.
It's Catwoman.
Oh. Like I knew where I was gonna jump on. Dang it. I tried to do that too much. Okay. On to the next man.
I can't believe Catwoman broke into Strange's vault. She even knew where it was.
These ones are gonna be difficult. They all have guns. Nothing. Oh, crap. I meant to run.
What?
Perfect. Okay. Almost there. Let's see. You just across the way. Okay. Actually, are we almost there? I don't think we are. Back as she landed on it like that. Alright, how many more do we have to do? 5 more. Alright, that's not that bad. Oh, right there. Those guys have guns, though.
Hasn't he got better things to do than just leave green question marks all over Arkham City?
They all have guns? Oh, man. How are we gonna do this? How can we throw this? Not far enough. And there you go. Nope. Alright. Up, up, and away. There we go. Not where I wanted to go, though.
Not full of helicopters that are all trying to kill us.
Can I, just... This isn't gonna work.
What's Catwoman doing here? Catwoman! She's here!
This is not a good idea. How do I... feel like there's a right way to do that. What? Oh. Together before. Oh, these guys have guns too. Oh, not a good place to be. Here we go again. So, my impatience.
And the judgment is death.
And restart. All right. At least it put us up here. Somewhere soon, I know it. Down. There you go. What? Oh. Actually, you know what? Is he gonna? Could probably get him and then go back under real fast. I wonder if I can just get him now. I'm sure I saw Alright. Let's go for that guy down there. I feel like I already got him though. No.
Come on.
Okay. How many more? Two. There they are. Slowly but surely. Wow. This guy is blind. Okay. Oh no. Who sees me? Oh, that guy. Can I talk to Deadshot here? Shoot me. No, this guy need to.
Hey, where are you going?
It's the last one.
It's the cat!
Ugh. Now what?
That's all of it. Now what's a girl to do? I could quit this crazy town, but where's the fun in that?
Now we just gotta get rid of their trophies. Can't talk to this guy, huh? Oh, I'm floating right now. Okay. I think that'll about do it for this episode. Next time, I'm gonna collect the rest of Catwoman's trophies on my own. And then, we will bust Riddler next episode. So stay tuned for that, and I'll hopefully see you then. Bye-bye.